Welcome to Stickers 101. Today I want to show you what type of material stickers are normally printed on and how they hold up to some extreme abuse. To do this, we grabbed a handful of stickers, drew on them with permanent marker, hit them with a blowtorch for 3 seconds, scratched them with a quarter, then after all that was done, tried to clean them off with isopropylene alcohol. Glossy stickers have a wet look and are excellent for indoor applications without direct sunlight. When exposed to direct sunlight, they reflect the light and become unreadable. Most of the permanent marker came off with rubbing alcohol. Scratching the surface with a quarter and burning it with a blowtorch left minor damage. Matte stickers are perfect for outdoor applications because light is absorbed by the material, making it readable even in direct sunlight. The permanent marker left a minor blemish on the sticker when cleaned off with rubbing alcohol, and there is minor damage left after scratching the surface with a quarter and burning it with a blowtorch. Polycarbonate stickers are the most durable type of stickers available and are normally used for high-end product labeling. The thick, textured laminate gives the sticker increased protection against damage, and the semi-matte finish is perfect for indoor and outdoor applications. The permanent marker easily came off with rubbing alcohol, and there is no visible damage left after scratching the surface with a quarter and burning it with a blowtorch. Static cling stickers are perfect for short-term applications. Because they rely on static electricity to adhere to the surface, they'll only work on completely smooth surfaces like glass. The permanent marker was difficult to clean off with rubbing alcohol, and there is noticeable marks left after the burn test and scratch test. Clear vinyl stickers are printed in 2 steps. First, a layer of white ink is laid down. After it dries, a second layer of color is applied. This gives the sticker a vibrant color that pops even when placed on a dark background. The permanent marker easily came off with rubbing alcohol, but there are minor scratches and burn marks left behind from the quarter test and the blowtorch test. Gold stickers are printed on a reflective foil material that gives the sticker a beautiful shiny finish. Cleaning them with alcohol left noticeable smudge marks. Burning them with a blowtorch and scratching them with a quarter also left considerable damage. Second surface stickers are printed in reverse, then stuck to the inside of the window. Because they are mounted on the inside, they are completely protected and receive no damage from permanent markers, blowtorches, or the scratch test.